loves, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, this is Nyaro, and if you've been here, thank you so much for always supporting me. So today's video is going to be a detailed video on how to get this natural makeup look. So if you've been wondering how I get my natural makeup look, then watch this video till the end. And without no further ado, let's head to the video. So I'll be cleaning my eyebrows with my foundation. Sometimes I feel like the concealer is too bright for me, so I like to clean it with my foundation. Then after that, I'm just going to put on the foundation. Remember, this is a natural look, so we are going to use very, very minimal makeup on the face. So for the foundation, I'm using the Superstay Maybelline foundation. This is in the shade Mocha. This shade really matches my skin. I have been feeling like I have not found my perfect foundation for a long time, but I have finally found my foundation. This shade is perfect. I cannot complain. So after that, I'm going to use the Zaron Earth palette. Remember, we are doing a nude makeup tutorial, so we are going to be going as natural as possible. So I'm going to be putting on a color which is similar to my actual skin color, then put a bit of a dark brown on the crease, then we're just done with the eyes. This is one of those makeup looks I go for when I'm going for meetings, or rather when I just don't feel like doing too much makeup but I still want to look amazing. I know you guys are going to say you're putting on your eyeliner. This is not a natural makeup routine, but I love my eyeliner. I cannot live with my eyeliner. Yes. So yeah, after doing the eyeliner, we're going to go for the lips. And for the lips, we are just going to go in with two things only. So I'm going to be using the dark eyeliner on my lips. Then after that, I'm going to use gloss. But before that, I used some powder on my lips to give me a bit of life and color and all that. But it was just brown. Nothing light and bright and all that, but just something simple. So let me let you guys watch this tutorial. I'm going to put a list on everything I used on the description bar. So make sure you read the description bar, because I'll be putting all details there. Yeah. So everyone will be on the comment section asking, what's that you use on your lips? What is that you use on your face? I'll be putting every detail on what I use on the description box and all that. Yes. So I just go in with a bit of highlighting and contouring, very, very, very light contouring and highlighting, because you do not want to look like you're doing too much when you're going for the natural look. And after that, we are done with this look, guys. We are done. It's as simple as that. This could take you like 20 minutes or less if you get used to it. Very, very simple, quick and fast. This is my go-to natural makeup look, and I hope you love it, guys. You can comment at the comment section. Let me know if this is something you try out. What do you think about this look? And thank you so much for watching my videos. Until our next video, guys, bye. So I hope you guys got to enjoy this video, and I hope you have learned something. And I did not use so much on my face. I like to use less so that I can achieve the natural look that I have. It's something that you can try out. So comment down below on what you think. I'm also going to put a list on the products I've used on the description box. So
please, please support me, guys. Give me a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe if you can. Yeah, until our next video again. Bye, guys.